the Hangout team just did launch a new interface, which a lot of people are still trying to get used to. Mm-hmm. And it has some built-in filtering. I'll just show you real quick what it looks like. I'm in what's called original mode now. I'm about to change to what they call focus. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure I like it, but there it is.
Focus makes your face a little white.
Now, the deal is this is doing stuff that's looking weird for me because I have good lighting. I've worked on my lighting. Okay. Yeah. The spotlight, in my mind, isn't so good, but it makes sort of the center. The rest is blurred out. This is handy if you have a mess behind you, okay? Yeah. So you might want to consider that if you got a mess behind you. Mm-hmm. Warm tends to give it a yellowish hue. Smooth is what a lot of people love because it adds wonderful smoothness to your skin.
Yeah, it's kind of like photoshopping your face, people.
Yeah. And then when you got a old school, then you can turn it into this black and white.
But now, which button are we on in the sidebar that you're messing with those?
This is only when you yourself are on the Hangout.
Right.
You can blue box, that means click on your own little thumbnail down on the bottom there, mm-hmm. and then it gives you the options in the upper right corner to choose different settings.
So it only does it on yours, though? Or yep. Like if you blue box me, do you spotlight me?
I cannot control your lighting, no. If I want to be shown with smooth skin, I can change the setting, and from this point on, I will have smooth skin.